The belly of the beast.
They are carrion birds. It is a sign they believe we are a potential meal.
I'm afraid there is little cause for optimism. Our situation is dire. The Bounty's engine will not start without the thermolytic kinetic inverter. It is a critical engine component. It is missing. I believe when Bioharini ripped through the hull...
Bernie!
He tore that component out and swallowed it.
Ugh, well that's just great. First a giant beetle tries to eat us alive, then we smash into a pile of rocks...
Can't we use the ATV's inverter? Or
water? It was also damaged.
What about the...
Insane.
It is inadequate for a vehicle the size of the Doom Bounty.
Useless!
Hang on, Jay!
Did you see that? He just tried to eat me!
I see only one option. The digestive system of a beetle is very slow. There is a good chance the thermolytic inverter is still intact, inside Bioharni's stomach.
Bernie!
What good does that do?
If one of us were to be ingested, we might be able to retrieve the device. If we can get inside Bioharni's stomach,
Bernie,
we should in theory be able to retrieve the inverter and exit again.
I agree. It sounds nuts.
The facts are indisputable. We need the inverter. The inverter is inside the beetle. Ergo, one of us must enter the beetle and retrieve it.
Don't tell me you're considering this!
I'm open to other suggestions, if anyone has one.
It was my idea. The responsibility is mine.
No, I'm the responsible one.
Guys, guys!
I am naturally... No,
guys! We're going to settle the...
Ah!
I believe paper beats rock. Do not worry, my friends. Logically, I am the best choice. Being an android, I am more difficult to digest and can survive longer inside a stomach.
No! So long, buddy!
I have every intention of surviving, Jay.
Sure you do, pal. Sure you do.
Let's run through the plan again.
I bang the pot, drawing the creature's attention. He eats me. When I am in his stomach, I locate the inverter, radio back, and you pull me out.
What could possibly go wrong?
This wasn't a good idea.
Hello? Can anyone hear me? Are you there? I have retrieved the inverter.
Come on! Open up!
Zane! Are you okay?
Say something!
Oh, Zane! Buddy, he's so worried!
Nice!
Everyone ready?
Get us out of here! Here they come!
Hold on, everyone!
We made it!